The next day, Nelly wakes up and Jeff decides to make food because Nelly wouldn't make it. And it's heavily implied he killed people for the groceries. If only there were a warning telling us he would do such a thing!